I think the one of the important contributions of ITU is the issues of regulating radio frequency spectrum, distribution of the spectrum among the countries, and of course the issues that are related to development of ICTs in all of the world.